There was always a lot of glamour.
An adoring partner.
And of course, the great lady of tat herself. Now that's entertainment.